We're in a sold-out, noisy arena here in New York City. The Eastern Conference semifinals continue here on 2K Sports, Game 2. This is Kevin Harlan. I'm joined by Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg. Great to have you with us. A quick check now to starting five for both teams. Hey, guys, what are we going to be looking for in this one from Barrett?
And, Kevin, when the opposing team is bringing the ball up, they can't get careless when he's on the floor.
Chance here, guys, to take Game 2 on their home court.
And anytime you can go up 2-0 in a city box score, it's just off the charts. I watched the tape. It was mostly because their offensive execution was flawless.
Yeah, they did such a really nice job moving the ball side to side. Opened up the shots as a result.
And here are the Pacers now. After the made shot for Knox, they set the pick. And count it. 2 points for the chance for one more at the free throw line.
Otherwise, it's a surefire foul.
Passes it to McDermott. Finds himself wide open and drills it.
Keep home court advantage. He said, so far, we've just held serve, and it's only going to get tougher from here on out.
And thank you, Doris.
Now, he hasn't been able to make anything this quarter.
Rejected by Knox. Only one man back on D. And finished off by Robinson.
Really hard to defend,
my friend. Sensational alley-oop all the way around.
Agreed.
All of the above.
And that one. Hope they get it there. Here's Randall. Gets it to go from 8 feet.
Maybe this gives him an opportunity to toy around with some of their game plan while he has their attention during this break in the action.
The putback.
Now that's no run-of-the-mill putback there. Look.
Passes to Knox. The tray. Offensive rebound. Robinson, that's good.
Guys, he's actually in the...
Payton kicks to Robinson. Pass to Barrett. The three. Gets it to go.
Looks like there was a little incredibly adept at running the pick and roll. He almost always makes things happen when he instigates that play.
Barrett the pass to Knox. And again, he worked with the triple.
Really well here, and they're getting there often. That's a winning combination. I mean, a lot of foul shot attempts and a lot of makes. That's demoralizing to the opponent.
Now here is Holiday. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him.
D there, guys, was pretty much non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that open.
Here's Payton. Passes it to Barrett. Takes a three. That's good. And it's Payton with the assist.
It's been 3 points.
And it's not just great offense, Clark. The defense is really lacking. Not enough energy on their closeout. And that's why teams emphasize the use of screens and picks just to get you some open looks like that one.
Pass to Barrett. There's the triple. And again, New York with the triple.
Last five baskets they've allowed have been 3 points.
Outside Holiday. It's blocked by Knox. But he recovers it. Holiday goes in. From beyond the arc. And Indiana, another three. Barrett the pass to Payton. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Holiday with it. He has five. Gets it to go. And it's an 8-point Pacer lead.
On their hands.
Shot clock at five. Here's Lamb. Good. Lamb's got the opening basket here.
So many looks right at the rim.
Defensive rotations have been a step slow, and it's helped them get the ball in close time after time, Steve.
All cleaned up and ready to go. Let's reset the rush. It's stolen by Williams. For the finish. Oh!
Like that, and then failing to get back in transition.
No good from Lamb.
No breathing room at all to take that shot.
The dish to Brooks. Yes, that's Rose with the assist that time. Number nine. He feeds it to Lamb. That one wide left.
Boy, we don't see that too often. No defender on him, and he just finds the open jumper.
You knew the run would come, and here it is. They're playing well now, trying to get back.
His touch has disappeared on in this fourth. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
That evens the score.
To make
larger height disadvantage, but he's still got the shot up over his man.
Well, he's got the poise to handle any matchup, and he's not easily intimidated. You can...
Always going up for the alley-oop here. Noel throws it down.
Surreal alley-oop that time.
Number one.
And that is one.
Every time they get scored on,
they can beat you from long range.
The pass to McDermott. Weaver nails the wide open jump shot.
He desired, guys. He needs to take it to the basket stronger.
Brockton. Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
Couldn't convert, but nice little two-man game there.
And it wouldn't surprise me to see them go back to that the next trip.
To the middle. Here's Frank. Basket is going to come. Will Turner, the official call.
He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
The Nets have gone 8 of 12 since the start of the second quarter. That's a really high percentage, hitting around 67%. This shot by Payton. That's an open look in it. There's 1:54 left now here in the second. That's good.
And look at how aggressively blocking shots, a key indicator of their activity defensively.
Something else they've done right so far from the get-go tonight is run. I mean, so much of their offense has come off the fast break.
Payton dishes to Robinson. He passes to Frank. Backs him down. And he drops him a little up off the glass. And it's a 5-point lead. Pacers trail by 5. They've got Robinson. And it's Randle into the foreshot. So that's who Tom Thibodeau starts the second half with. Here's Turner, and he uses both hands to jam it in. On the Pacers with possession here. Looking to end its cold spell, and that one's good.
Defensively, they did a great job of staying tight on it.
Lever, defended by Barrett. And the whistle blows as the basket counts, and a 3-point play chance right here from deep to start things here in the second half. Payton drives in. They need this, and they will break the basket. Payton passes to Barrett. They get a hand on it.
Still a bit chilly from the field at the start of this third quarter. 1-4 so far. Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that.
Now the Pacers moving it up. And he comes it down.
Textbook example there of how to use defense to create offense.
Yeah, beautiful transition play after the steal all the way to the basket. Number 11 goes up high with a two-handed dunk.
Move too, Kevin.
Trying to send a message, Clark, with that slam, I think.
Well, that's how you send it. Two hands and hammer it down.
Brockton, covered by Payton. Brockton. Backs down the step back, Jay.
It's defensively that we did in the first half.
Here's Payton. Second chance shot. It's good for Miami.
And his specialty,
you got to body him up early. Or he'll stake out that prime real estate for those second shot opportunities.
Shots good by Turner. He passes to Barrett for 3. That's in, coming off an assist from Payton.
Continues to shoot it like he has so far in this quarter.
Payton passes to Barrett. And the Knicks hit again from deep.
He's really kicking.
No one more. Nearly's the jump shot.
Not an A-plus trip to the line, but he did get them the lead.
Rando passes for one.
I like that. And some coaches might want to see just a sure-handed lay-in, but I say put as much as you can on the finish and get your teammates going.
And they convert it last on attempt number 3
to do to make sure it didn't hit the target.
And Noel gets to Robinson, puts the lead pass in front of him. Cut the bucket.
Another pass put right into the shooter's pocket, right in the shooting pocket for a terrific assist. They've done a lot of that today.
Yeah, it's something we haven't seen much of at the other end of the floor, though.
And there's the pass to Barrett.
good.
19 points in the game. On the arc since coming out of the break. Dishes it to Holiday. It's taken away by Peyton. And now the Knicks on the break. He lobs it up.
Incredible timing in the alley-oop. We're going to remember when this game is all said and done.
Number 88, defended by Noel. Inside, number 11. Yes, and it's Holiday with the assist.
Now the pick worked really well there. Nice job taking it right to the tin for the layup.
Peyton drives in. The shot's good from Derek.
That's his sixth three-pointer.
Gets it to go. Number 12. Rejected by Linda. And himself. Throws it down to the breakaway. Rose has got his third rebound on the night. Passes it to Knox. Bangs home the trifecta. Feeds to Holiday. Knicks with the rebound. One minute now into this fourth quarter. Pass to Barrett. Fires the three. And the Knicks hit it in from two.
You got to take the shooter's airspace away from him.
Outside Holiday. And the layup falls. Peyton dishes to Rose. Took him no time at all on that one. Passes it to Barrett. Launches it. It's rebounded by Indiana. Lever's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Tremendous stuff from a guy, Clark Ruth.
Well, that's a great aggressive move and two big points, too.
Let's it go with a three. New York, no good that time either. And he hits it and gets knocked up. They set the pick. Number 88. Loses his man off the screen and lays it up and in.
The team is operating in their assist number.
And there's a fantastic. This is beautiful basketball to watch.
Pass to McDermott. Hits the bucket.
It's just moving to whoever is open. And as a result, they've kind of developed a clicking boost to their game. It's been fun to watch.
Kevin, he's missing shot after shot after shot from that range. Time running low, he'd be better off trying something else.
That's one they'll take any day of the week.
Poked away. Lays out. And a fast break now for New York.
Big bucket. We've got a play for a stop here with the 2-point lead.
No play here in the fourth. Guys, what do you think?
Well, we'll see what they come up with. Plenty of time. If they execute, they should be able to get a good look here.
I agree with you, Steve, but I'd like to see them pound it inside and try to get to the rim.
To win the game. Oh, and a chance to win the game, but the last second shot is.
Well, let's forgive him for that turnover. It's the only one he's committed today.
And a beautiful feed leads to a monster jam.
Boy, the kind of moments you love to see. Excellent defense leading to a dunk at the other end.
Clark, you've got to marvel at the transition game when they've got it click and it's really explosive.
High octane for sure.
Oof. Yeah, turning defensive pressure into offensive opportunities. That's what it's all about.
Passes to Knox. Lets the three fly. And it's going to be out of bounds. Over a minute into overtime here. Poked away. And around the break. From downtown, New York, no good that time either. Indiana trailing here. Lever, and it's blocked by Lander. A little over one and a half gone now here in overtime. Out of bounds, Indiana takes possession. Are shooting 43% for the game. They set the screen. Turner with a screen on Rose. Lever. They'll get another chance.
Way to play the boards and come away with the offensive rebound.
And he finishes it off with a one-handed jam.
Right back to the basics there, using the one-hand slam for that.
Doesn't he make the basics look pretty exceptional?
Yeah, he does. They look sweet when he does it.
Well, he should stay with those basics if you're in a tight ball game, because he's got one here tonight.
What a top-notch game he's had. He's gotten him in front, and it sure seems like he's going to keep him here. All by himself, it looks like.
The finger roll finish at the bucket. Lever's got 23 points.
He's having quite the quarter here, guys. I mean, shooting the ball extremely well.
Here's Barrett. Oh, and it looks like that's going to be a goaltending call. That's it. And the Knicks making a change here. Payton's checked in. To the inside. It's overtime basketball, folks. If you're just tuning in, we're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Back at six. And the go-ahead bucket, no good.
Some of the shots he's taken have been real head scratches. I mean, come on, he's out there playing like it's a game of horse at the park.
Here's Barrett. Good.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get his own. What a quarter he's had.
Cleaver, defended by Barrett. On basketball, a little under 3.5 minutes into it. That is good.
Boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas, and the defense didn't even try to go through that.
There's a screen by Robinson. Payton passes to Randle. Tries from 16. Also,
it just didn't work out that time.
Lever. It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. Free throw is good. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. We're now over 3.5 minutes through this overtime.
Yep, you got to extend the game here. Try to keep that clock from moving.
This free throw missing for him. We'll see if he can nail the second. He's able to hit the second one, and then we'll put them up by two. Thoughts?
Well, what do you think, Clark? You go for the two or the three here?
I don't think you choose one or the other ahead of time. I think you try to take what's available. You get the best shot as quickly as you can.
Rocket. Missed. Robinson with the block. But they recovered. Blocked again. Get that out of here. Rejected and collected. Great team. Exciting end in regulation.
You know what? In a long game, fatigue can sometimes affect every aspect of play. They didn't look tired at all to me.